Crash caught on a police dash cam in Wisconsin. Officers in Milwaukee were pursuing an alleged drunk driver when the suspect lost control at more than 160 kilometers an hour. He slammed into a guardrail and bounced off the squad car. Pretty spectacular. Wow. Both the driver and the deputy were hurt, but we are told tonight that they will recover. Finally for us,